من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأنصاره أتباعه وذريته أجمعين. This quick message for my dear Kurdish brother. Brother, Allah witness, I love you for the sake of Allah. Inshallah, if you go to Jannah, I invite you inshallah for Kubbat al-Maniyyat. In one condition, you are not gonna be nationalistic anymore. And you are not gonna cry like a baby anymore. When you write a comment, check it before you write it. I don't like babies to write in the comment, brother. I don't want to, why are you crying? The Arab did it to us, the Iranian did it to us, this did it to us, the Turk did it to us. Why don't you blame yourself, brother? When Nuruddin Zinc came and took over, from Iraq to Syria to Egypt and came back to Palestine, who told him you are nationalistic and you don't want to? Brother, it's up to you. You are not pregnant and after birth you're suffering from, even women they give birth and they go to work next day. ولا تهنوا ولا تحزنوا وأنتم الأعلون. Don't be sad. Don't be down. Don't be humiliated. You are on the top if you are a true believer. إن يمسسكم قرح. If you've been touched by hardship, فقد مس القوم قرح مثله. People before you, the Prophet ﷺ was touched by calamity and hardship. The Prophet ﷺ was shocked in the battle of Uhud. ويوم حنين إذ أعجبتكم كثرتكم فلم تغن عنكم من الله شيئا. They are tested, brother. Don't cry and blame yourself. You are the lazy. Why don't you wake up? Why don't you move up? The land, the same land. Go, brother, I don't know where you're bloody sitting in Europe. Go to Kurdistan, go to Iraq, go. Ahmed Agat falls, go and drink from the waterfalls, maybe become better, man. Go and drink the yogurt milk there, may do something. Maybe kebab Arbil from Arbil, do something. But you sit here, brother, and you crying and you do this. Don't mention nationalism in this channel, man. May Allah bless you, may Allah protect you. Because like this, you're gonna make some filthy barba happy. We don't want to split the ummah. Anyone think he is able to move? Move. Assalamu alaikum.